growing this fast, getting rich this quick. My life changed in an instant switch. Nothing gimme. Mama always told me it would be like this. Hey, I remember when I used to think heaven's in the sky. Until I started looking inside my mind. Yeah, heaven's what you make it. Heaven's what you see, but they vision so naked. Hey, hey, man, I wish that I could go back. Sunday mornings with my mama. Blue sky, white clouds, red Honda. But now I'm blowing up quicker than old Nirvana. And why these rappers want the drama? Cause we ain't actors. We drop records like it's target practice.
And it's Davis with the ball for New York. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Kicks it out to LeBron. Outside Westbrook. Outside Curry. Westbrook against Clark. And finished off by Westbrook.
Russ with no reservations about sticking his nose in there. That's a great play.
Here's Guerin. Lays it up off the glass. Guerin's got 10 points in the quarter.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance. Last game, same thing. This time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy.
The three quarters of play all in the books. And this one all but over already. It's the Knicks delivering the blowout. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. How about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
And the definition of teamwork right there. Guys, I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Fundamental basketball. Keep your eyes up. Keep the ball moving. You're going to keep the defense on his heels.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. So with Harden on the bench, this is the group that Jack Vaughn has right now. Nowitzki is out there with LeBron James. Then there's Kobe. Then it's Durant. And it's Walker in at the point guard position. Williams with the ball. He's picked up by Walker. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. Fournier is checked in for New York. And Memphis also making a switch. McBride's checked in. Pass to Fournier. Some nice passing by New York here. Nowitzki draws the double. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here.
It'll be a jump ball.
And so here is New York. Durant, the pass to Kobe. Here's Walker. Fournier for three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker.
Their ability, again, to stretch the floor, particularly in this second half.
This was obviously a focal point coming out of the break. Look smart when the shots are going down.
Here's Clark, and it's Clark with the jam.
That's from
quick off the floor and powerful. Clark loves to attack that rim.
And Walker kicks to Fournier. Up top, Walker with the shot. And the Knicks getting another bucket right there.
And when you get this kind of shooting from him, 100% from the field, they're going to be tough to beat.
And stolen by Fournier. Oh, the lob to Nowitzki. And Nowitzki with the stuff.
Love when Nowitzki finishes with the dunk, showing some outstanding lift on that one.
Outside Williams. It's stolen by Bryant. To the inside. Nowitzki, no good.
And what should have been a simple pass and finish ends up in a missed opportunity on that alley-oop attempt.
It started off looking good, but the timing was just a little off, and sometimes that's all it takes.
Shooting.
And a moment. Coming here to take a look at the scoring break. for New York.
It's all about the mid-range game. It has been a real difference in this one. Taking what the defense has given, and it's been paying off.
And we're also seeing a lot from them at the arc in this one. Tonight, it's been all about that three ball for these guys.
And a whole new group out on the floor right now for the Knicks. And out of bounds as Memphis gains possession.
Yeah, that's a pass he's got to catch. Maybe just starting to relax a little too much with that lead.
And the Grizzlies with possession here. Jacks up a three. Count that one as his seventh make in eight attempts. A scorching 88%.
Efficient performance from him. Not the case for everyone else on his team.
Takes a three. Memphis keeping it alive with a new 14. Conchar, the pass to Tillman. And Davis sends it back.
The combination of agility and reach makes AD a lethal defender, capable of sending shots back from anywhere.
Looking to make plays for others. We've seen this from him all night.
There's been an emphasis on ball movement, and he's been a major catalyst.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. Russell Westbrook really making a difference here.
I mean, the ridiculous production from beyond the arc. They have to find a way to cool him down.
Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. Conchar, that's good. And so Howard with the assist.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
LeBron right side. Westbrook surveying the D. Tries a three and stolen by Howard. Here's Williams. In it goes for the eighth time in 10 tries.
Taking things into his own hands this quarter, trying to keep his team afloat.
Curry finds James. And James throws it down hard.
Respect. LeBron showing the artistry that other players could only dream of.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
And here we go. The Grizzlies on a fast break. Here's Tillman. Count that bucket.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
Westbrook kicks to LeBron. Back to Westbrook. Floats it up for James. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Here's McBride. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up against Stephen Curry.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressive gear in the second despite being down.
The first one falls.
Two shots.
He hits both from the stripe. And it's Davis with the ball for the Knicks. James dishes to Carmelo. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Outside for Curry. It's deflected. And again, Memphis running the court in transition. And McBride gets it to go.
Tremendous effort getting the steal, then getting the ball up the court.
You know what? We see this time and time again. Turnovers lead to a break and then points at the other end.
LeBron with the block.
Merciless swap by LeBron. There are no easy looks when King James is on you.
Pass to Anthony.
Yo, get Curry, get Curry.
Right side, Westbrook. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got assist number 8 now on the night. Memphis with the ball. They're on a 17-6 run. Here's McBride. He's covered by Westbrook. Again with the block. Making his presence felt on this end.
He's holding down the fort, anchoring the defense.
The Knicks making a switch here. Reeves is checked in. And the free throw good from Howard. The Knicks have gotten 7 of their 8 shots to fall here in the fourth. A tremendous offensive outburst. Floats it up for Davis. Nice catch and finish on the alley-oop.
And that's leadership right there. Anthony wanting to work the rock over to an open teammate.
Memphis has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Davis with it, and it's Howard picking him up. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Outside for Curry. Back to James. And the officials call for a 3-second violation. Russell Westbrook check in for the Knicks.
Into the lineup for your home team, Russell Westbrook.
Here's McBride, guarded by Curry.
Ball entered from below the basket. Home team ball.
Here's James to the middle. Curry passes to James. Down. Back to Curry. Out to Anthony.
Westbrook.
Curry on the wing. Loads it up for Davis. Outside Westbrook. Down to five on the shot clock. Anthony right side. And now the Grizzlies, fast break. There's another block. And that's 9 blocks.
You know he's going to be coming hard for that 10th, too.
Outside for Davis. From outside the arc. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. LeBron's got 3 assists in the game. Grizzly shooting has been brilliant in this game. 67% from the floor. He swipes the ball away again.
And he's just been able to anticipate their every move.
Yeah, you're right. An absolute pest on the defensive end.
It doesn't take much for LeBron to get going, which is what makes him so intimidating.
Covered by LeBron. And there's the pass to Tillman. And Davis sends it back. And finished off by Westbrook.
Arguably the most athletic point guard we've ever seen. Russ with the explosive catch and finish.
The Grizzlies shooting it brilliantly here lately. 60% from the field. Passes it to Curry. Back to Westbrook. New York moving it around. Took him no time at all on that one. Anthony's got 23 points.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Here's Conshaw, and Davis sends it back.
+8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Basket counts.
Adding to this lead, he's been dependable and consistent at the offensive end.
Here's Conchar, covered by Anthony. And Davis sends it back. Westbrook kicks to Anthony. Inside, another steal. Fast break, here we go. The floater. Howard, good.
Can't be that easy for him. Gotta body him up down low.
And you have other methods as well. You could deny, or you can just front the post.
Offensive rebound. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
And the defense allowing some room here on the inside in the second half, and they're taking advantage. A lot of their points coming from in the paint.
Fournier is checked in for the Knicks. The free throw off from Howard. New York's gotten off to a great start from three-point range in the final quarter. They're a perfect 3 of 3. And there it is for them. Fournier's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
And Howard with the stuff.
And the pass there floated it up to the precise spot it needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Fournier for 3. Grizzlies with the rebound.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Got it. And another steal for him.
And he's now tied for 3rd most steals in a playoff game.
Exhausting them with his constant hounding. You're right. The effort level, just amazing. Memphis has gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Pass to Conshaw. Here's Tillman. Makes that one his 6th of the night. Shooting very healthy, 6 for 9.
Great timing. That can be the difference between an assist and a turnover.
Davis kicks to Fournier. Here's Westbrook. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
On offense, Westbrook can be fearless, going right into the defense and still hitting the shot.
LeBron's checked in for Fournier. Down low, Conchar, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Great pass to set your man up with a high percentage look.
Loads it up for Davis. Very pretty alley-oop layup.
It's simple. If you get open, LeBron will find you. The King is an incredible passer.
And for Memphis, they're shooting so well, the offensive execution has been brilliant. 66% from the field. Anthony, no one around. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. Knocked away. Tillman passes to Conchar. Banked in off the glass. Conchar's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Unselfish. Moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down. And what will be a win here in game one of the series for New York.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them. Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And it's really got to feel very good to be able to jump out confidently to a 1-0 lead in this series.
Absolutely. And I think their focus now has to be not on taking this win for granted. They should come out for game two with the same intensity and honestly, maybe even more. You know they'll face a more focused team in the next one, so they may have to be just a little bit tougher.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Russell Westbrook.
A big part of their success was his ability to keep the ball moving, finding guys when they would flash open.
To the paint, here's Tillman. That's good again, his seventh basket, 7 for 10 from the floor.
On the heels of this run, you wonder where was this effort earlier on?
Well, the question becomes, are they playing that much better now, or has their opponent taken the rest of the night off?
And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
And he wasn't about to do anything that would get him in trouble there.
Nope. Up and in with a one-hand finish, the most basic possible.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
They gave the team tremendous energy tonight. The fans were fantastic. It was a true home court advantage.
Ball's knocked loose. Westbrook with the steal. And finished off by Westbrook.
We got some flair on that one. Westbrook is vicious when attacking the rim.
McBride passes to Conchar. Good on the three-point shot.
Attacking the defense with the pass. Don't need to be a hero.
So no problem for New York.